bitch.
We're doing a little shoot for Young LA. Probably can't show you this, but we're gonna.
What? Oh, yeah, yeah, that. Yeah, Arnold.
Fire. Embroidery. Big baggy.
Yeah.
Drippy skull hoodie.
Let me see the back, because I can't see my back, so. Oh, yeah.
Stretch me out.
Yep. That's tough.
Super chill, super laid back.
Yeah.
And then we're also gonna hit some back. So, yeah, stay tuned in this day of a life of a shizzard and a jizzard.
I'm just sick right now because that dude's getting both the girls' numbers. So this is for the boys. So I'm going to ask them, for you guys, like, what's a couple tips, little pro tips that you can do to get girls? That's what we're going to
do. I'm putting that shit on there, bro. Delete that motherfucking clip.
That shit was a fumble, bro. Yo, you think we could, like, gain powers if we wore that shit?
Anime
alligator man.
Yeah.
Something about rich people is they smell really fucking good. Like walking down this road, I've smelled at least four people I would like to take the cologne from half of the time. Yeah. They said, "Are you from Young LA?" Said, yup. Yup.
What cologne do you got on?
Huh?
Cologne you got on.
Moral of the story is behind that whole video with the girls is don't talk to girls. Don't talk to them. Just don't talk to them.
That's why I didn't even bother going over there. That was our plan B right there. Fire department.
See ya.
The whole Young LA thing doesn't work out, man. You're gonna see me in the forest fires. Hey. Going to the next shoot location. I don't know where it is, but we're walking apparently.
Bro, it's where the pose. Look at it. Pretty picture.
Pretty little.
Pretty little what? How you spell rodeo?
Let me see.
Rodeo?
Yeah, rodeo.
I mean, it's fine.
Rich way of saying rodeo.
What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing?
Look at this picture of us, bro.
Bro,
we look short.
We look short. Here we go.
Why'd you do us like that, AC?
Oh, there it is.
He said, oh, there it is.
All the water we have today. I don't think you've drank water, huh, bud?
I am hungry, thirsty. I don't need it.
That's like 80. What do we think, guys? Are you taking a sip of Jizzy's backwash?
Took your toe.
Let me bring it.
Bring it to the side.
Screwball.
Strike out.
What the fuck are we doing?
Did you get a photo?
Yeah, I did.
Whole day of eating, bro.
What's your name? Ivan.
Ivan?
Dude, good to meet you, bro.
What's your name?
George.
George?
Good to meet you, bro.
Different location. Thank you for the hat. Hair's looking like a rat's nest today, so that's why you'll catch me with like a hat on 24/7, because doing your hair and shit.
Oh, it's the worst.
It's the worst. No one wants to do that. So,
especially if you got long, curly hair.
Especially when I'm trying to grow it out. Bro, I wake up in the morning.
Bro, you know what you gotta get, bro? I got this. A bonnet. Oh, snap.
Damn. Thank you.
Bro, get a bonnet.
A bonnet? Come on,
Trust.
Let me know. Should I get a bonnet? Start typing.
Fucking sea bonnet. Oh. That one actually fucking hurt.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Yeah.
All right, start it. Go ahead, start it, man.
Yeah, these cribs are fucking nice, dude.
Mom, if you're watching this, we feel like this is a
little overgrown, but
that's your new house, Mom. We're gonna buy that for you.
He really would love that, though.
He would. Are you talking shit about the glasses again?
They're mine.
Who's talking shit?
You.
Oh, it wasn't.
Oh,
always assuming the worst about me, bro.
I've been nothing but loving to you your entire fucking life.
Bro, we can't do this right now. This is our shoot clothes.
Good
thing. Yep.
You guys affiliates?
Huh?
You guys are affiliates? Creator?
Yeah. We run the company, actually.
Bro, didn't know who we were? I'm gonna fucking pull them out and rag your shit.
Gotta keep the tarp off, bro. I'm sweating my ass off.
They're nice.
I didn't want to say it, but like my armpits were like dripping sweat.
My back is gonna be covered here in a second. What up, vlog? Beverly Hills, we out here.
Beverly Hills, baby.
And like all I've been doing in the last 4 days is carbs. Just cutting my carbs.
Really? I'm excited to see you.
Yeah, we got some good shit coming.
This man, bro.
Well, I'm just like, I'm not even happy, bro. I'm not happy where I'm at physique-wise. Just not.
No?
I think I'm a perfectionist, bro. Like,
yeah.
If I see something that's not where I want it to be right now, mentally, it's like the worst thing in the world. Because then I start like really just like beating myself up for not having it yet.
Yeah.
I think it's just a mental thing for me because I know my physique is great. Like, I know like I've put in a lot of work and I've gotten bigger in the areas I needed to.
Mm-hmm.
But I think that just comes in line with like being natural, bro. It's like, you know, like you're going to look natural if you're natural.
Especially
and that's like the most, like, it sucks.
Yeah.
I don't want to look natural.
Especially when, like, I feel like you're around, like, 90% of the people you're around are taking shit.
Yeah.
Like, let's be honest, you know what I'm saying? And you being natural and still pretty much mogging fucking everybody, bro. You just got to keep that in the back of your head.
Mm-hmm.
You look at yourself every day. You look at yourself more than anyone does. So, you know, when I see you, I'm like, damn, like, you're still fucking massive. You look at yourself and you're like, damn, I feel small now.
Yeah.
You know? I felt the same way, bro, about, like, my legs. Like, when I was looking at my legs, I was like, what the fuck? I feel like my legs, like, got smaller. But I feel like it's because I built my upper body and my back to get a little bit more wide. So now it's more of like a this look than just like a this look. Excited for it too, bro. Like I said, I hope one day we can all be on stage together, man.
Yeah.
Because you would be in a different class than me, but we could still get on that overall stage, that overall pose downstage. Oh my God, that would be so sick. You're gonna be a force to be reckoned with, my guy. Shit. You guys already know.
Oh, look.
A silver
turd.
Pondering. I'm pondering because that's what I do, man. Sometimes thinking can be detrimental. So if you find yourself pondering, sitting in a city street, just thinking, try not to do it too long. Because you might get lost in your own thoughts, like I am right now. You don't have to put this in the video. I'm just talking. We can go ahead and pan over to... Oh, yeah. I'm a fucking homebody. I hate going out. Look where we are. But you gotta go out once in a while, experience new things. But man, I would love nothing more than to be in my room with my cats eating food. Go Jizzy.
Guys, top comment with the most likes, I will send you this hoodie to your front door.
Actually, we'll send you a whole box of clothes.
I actually have a whole ton of clothes. I guess best comment gets a whole bunch of clothes. Yeah.
And that's a wrap.
She was juicy.
She was shooting.
Actually, the some of the stuff that's dropping, let me show you.
Look at it. Big baggy, corduroys baggy, t-shirt baggy.
Yeah.
Hiding all the muscles. That's what we like. The bigger you get, the less you want to show. Turn around real quick. Give me a spin. Yep. Little sigil in the back. Nice. So yeah, we're just hitting some back after the shoot.
Really, you guys have seen pretty much all our back shit. If you want to know our exact routine, go a video back, and watch that. But yeah, we'll throw in some clips of us fucking around, but nothing too crazy. Yeah.
Where do we put the mic on you? Can you put it on his necklace? Is that okay? It's a little flip.
Yeah.
But if you wanted to go shirtless, yeah.
Come on, bro.
And what color do you like?
Blue.
Blue? Let's go for it. If this game works where you guys are blindfolded and based on the sound you hear right here, it goes in your blender. You say yes or no.
I can't see anything, by the way.
Okay.
That's the idea.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Dude,
I'll take it. Yeah. Sounds like peanut butter to me.
If you take it, I'll take it. I mean, I want to look like you.
That's a, I think that's a 80-20 lean ground beef.
Yeah, I'm good on that.
That sounds fucking gross.
Yeah, maybe that's chicken breast in a bag. Rotisserie chicken.
I'll take it.
Yeah, load them up good.
Get a smell, get a smell. Get in there.
Bro, why the fuck is this like half food?
Oh, it's a protein bar. For sure.
Yeah. I'll take it.
That's a jug of milk.
Wait. Right. I'll drink with 2% milk. I'll take it.
How's that smell?
What's that? Coke Zero?
Someone says, oh, it doesn't smell too bad. Cheese? Oh, smells like cheese.
That is...
I'm good on that. Yeah.
I'm good on that too. No. Oh, I know. Oversized Brussels sprout.
I'll take it.
Why are we getting like the ASMR treatment here?
It smells really like lemony.
I'm honestly...
Can we get a crinkle?
Oh, it's a can.
A can?
I'm good on that one.
Yeah, me too.
Language of origin.
You thinking about that one, Sean?
I'm gonna go with...
I already have a liquid in here.
Come on. Double or nothing.
All right, hit it up. All
right, let's go.
Big whiff.
Bro.
Get in there.
There's nothing like protein powder. I smell protein powder or something.
Don't look at it too much, bro. Just pour
Black
it out.
Black seeds?
Bro, I'm nervous. Let's do it.
Thumbs up. Oh.
Oh, that's pretty good, dude.
No.
That one too?
No, you don't have egg.
Oh.
You did have a burger, though.
Get a McDonald's burger in here, bro.
Is that... Wait, do I have a burger in here?
Yeah.
Eggs? Is that why it's so chewy?
Eggs, bro? We got eggs?
Go to Chick-fil-A order.
I got the chicken strips for the first time. Now let's delve in why we're here. We haven't eaten since this morning, and we ate porridge. And that was it. And then we were just shooting all day, as you guys saw. I am fucking going through it. Going through with withdrawals. Fucking AC here absolutely ordered the house. I got... Doesn't look like it. Chicken strips. Damn, my nails are dirty. Chicken strips, two sandwiches, fries, a drink, 28 even.
I don't want to talk about it, man.
Come on, man.
I want to eat,
energy.
Bro.
I'll read it. Here we go. A spicy chicken meal, a chicken sandwich. That's it.
Bro's not, fries come with it, right?
Bro's not locked in. Where's your protein, man? You gotta get more chicken than that.
I got megafit meals at the house.
Hey, don't act like you don't eat my meals, bro. Yeah,
we're here! Chick-fil-A! We already ate.
Bro, we need that fucking bad.
Yeah. Let me tell you. We don't fucking eat like this often, but when we're in the sticky and we need a quickie, quick calories make up for lost time.
Bro, yeah.
Is that gotta shoot? Yeah, that shoot was longer than I expected.
So gotta go home now and shower, because we haven't showered yet.
No. Nope.
So we're going to work out this morning.
No. Sitting in the same drawls.
It's got me sick.
Yeah. I'm not gonna go play poker.
Dude, come on. That's so fucking lame, dude.
We can just tuck in bed together and
no.
All the night. Next stop.
Next stop, Casa.
We'll see you back there. Might be the end of the vlog, sorry.
No.
Alright, well,
I'm going to poker.
You'll go with him, but I'll be gone in my bed. But yeah, I'm just gonna chill here for the rest of the night, eat food, get my calories in. I believe Sean and Mr. Harry are going to a poker event at the Young LA gym. I would go, but my social battery's fucking... I don't have one. It's very small, but we'll show you what I will be doing while they're doing that. As well as eating, I'm a big gamer. We all are in this house. You will catch me right here. Playing Xbox all night. That's my life. I edit, play Xbox, boom. So that's what I'm doing tonight. If that's how you spend your Thursday nights, don't feel ashamed. I'm right there with you. And I'll see you out in the war zone. Boom.
I guess we're gonna go gamble or some shit.
So,
let's go.
What's up?
No way, man. It's the young LA shit. Don't they? You gotta blur that out, bro. It's the Trent Twin shit.
Yeah, man.
Whoa. What the fuck is that? Oh, this is a piece of sweet potato. Alright. See. 2 minutes. Oh, wait, that always good. That always works.
It's been a while since I played poker. I'm kind of nervous, but we're just gonna be chilling. Hopefully, it won't get too crazy because I know Sush likes to bet. But as long as he doesn't fucking start throwing down, you know, $100 bills, I think we should be good.
Uh-oh, Harry's behind the bar.
Who else is drinking?
Bro, you guys are the worst times.
Is winner takes all?
Texas Hold'em though, right?
Yeah, Texas Hold'em. Okay, yeah, so it's $100. Dude, that's pretty significant.
$100 pot?
Yeah. Well, $100 if you win the whole thing. That's not nothing, you know?
That is not nothing.
You know how to play this, bro?
Huh?
You know how to play this?
No, I'm about to say that in a second. I played for a while. I just forgot. Like, I didn't play
this. Go on your phone and Google poker hands so you can actually get a visual for them. Call.
And I got to throw one in, right?
At least one to play. So if you want to play, you want to see the next card, you have to play at least 10. Or you can overbet.
Yeah, I'm just going to fall as well.
Hold it, right? Yeah. Fuck it, I'm back in. Back
in. You're a gambler, bro. Don't fuck me. I know I'm crazy. 10?
Yeah.
English.
Raise to 30. Last card.
Ooh.
Bro, that's ridiculous.
You folded your straight?
You have 7?
I folded straight.
Got the water.
Good there, Sean?
I'm just showing this right there.
No, not a reality, but 10 on the table.
All right, fuck it.
Yeah.
You gotta see what's there.
I only have to play.
Yeah, just play. Yeah. Betting starts with Sean.
Goes so many ways. When you have like two big cards on the table, it goes so many ways.
10.
It looks good.
You had a straight nine, as soon as this thing came.
Jack
queen. You could have gone crazy.
Yeah, that's a good strong.
8, 9, 10, jack queen. Damn.
Nice. And that's a 10 jack. Awesome.
Yeah.
Skull.
Skull.
Yep. You already know that's it for the doghouse.
Peace. Doghouse, dude.